You are listening to Heron's Radio Show, The Grasshopper Wobbler. The
Grasshopper Wobbler. Hello everybody, The Grasshopper Wobbler is back with another hot episode. My name is Heron and today's guest is the Finnish DJ, producer and label owner Orion. Jukka Wendland, aka Orion, is based in Helsinki, owns an amazing label called Absence of Facts, is besides techno, also a producer for downtempo and ambient, and hosts his own radio show every Friday from 7 to 10 on ILX, the Finnish national radio. I came across his work some months ago when I discovered one of his collaborations with the Swedish mastermind Kari Lekebusch. Orion just told me that they had another good studio session in February. Four tracks are coming out in the upcoming month, he said. He really enjoys working with him in the studio, he also said. This was the third time, and as they both know now how they are used to work the tracks, it's easy just to fire up the machines and get going. His label Absence of Facts is going strong. Orion said, I believe small indie labels have a lot of potential in the future, especially outside of mainstream music. Absence of Facts has lots of new releases in the pipeline, and I see the project is more than just a record label. I can channel all sort of arts out with the releases, cover art, series of abandoned places I visited around the world, and the video clips are a series of experiments with After Effects. So luckily I could get in touch with him and convince him to be a guest for today's issue, and I promise you will enjoy some amazing session exclusively recorded for our beloved The Grasshopper Wobbler. So let's get started with this insane mix. Enjoy some top-notch techno music with Orion. We'll be right back.
are listening to Heron's Radio Show, the Grasshopper Wobbler.
Thank you.
love to listen to another hour from Orion. Wow. I hope you enjoyed the session as much as I did. The past days, after I got the mix from Yuska, I listened again. So I was, and I'm still amazed by this session. Thank you very much. And to contribute some words he delivered to me, I feel I'm in a very privileged situation doing this still after nearly 25 years. It has also changed my focus more than concentrating on my own achievements and getting as many gigs as possible. I feel I am responsible for giving the same opportunities to a new generation of artists and DJs as what I've gotten in the past. Keeping the culture alive. Wow. Some really true words and also some wise words. Thank you very much, man. For any further information on Jeske Wendland, aka Orion, please visit djorion.fi. There you will find all necessary infos, news, videos, links to SoundCloud and other platforms. Definitely worth a check. As for myself, as always, please go to heron-music.com. Huge thanks again for tuning in and for the continuing support. And also, huge thanks again to Orion for the dopeness mix. And the next issue of the Grasshopper Wobbler will be released May 20th. Until then, cheers.